Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the conversion of customary units of weight. So let's start. So here you can see the customary units of weights are pounds, ton and ounce. Okay, so how we can interchange or how we can convert from one unit to another, we'll be trying to understand with the help of example. Okay, so before going on to the example or conversions, you need to know this, that 1 pound is equal to your 16 ounce and 1 ton is equal to your 2000 pounds. Okay, this will be helpful in the conversion process. Okay, so now let's go on to the conversion. So we have to convert 2 pounds into your ounce. Okay, so if we see 1 pound is equal to 16 ounce, right? So what we'll do is we'll multiply with this value, that is 2 into 16, it will give us as 32. So it will become as 32 ounce. Okay, you need to see from here the equivalent one unit for that and you need to multiply in that. Okay, so we have to convert 48 ounce to your pounds. So your ounce is a smaller unit than your pounds, right? So when we convert from smaller unit to a bigger unit, so instead of multiplying, what we do is we divide. Okay, so we will divide by 16, so you'll get it as 3, so 3 pounds. Okay, this is how you can convert. Let's see for converting from tons to ounce. Okay, so this is a bigger task, right? So tons is a bigger unit, so we'll just multiply, right? So 2 into, but how much? So 2 into 2000 into 16, because then we'll reach ounce. From ton to reach ounce, we need to multiply this and this, then we'll reach ounce, right? So it will be 64,000 ounce. Okay, let's see for tons to pounds. Okay, so we know that 1 ton is equal to 2000 pounds, right? So it is a conversion from a higher unit to a smaller unit, right? So we will multiply. So 4 into 1 ton is 2000 pounds. So we'll multiply by 2000. So it will be 8000 pounds. Okay, so this is how we can easily do the conversions. Okay, so if you have any doubt, please do comment down and I will help you as soon as possible. If you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.